Alright guys, here we go. AAMI Exchange, we're going to take a walk through the show. It's big, there's many people here. What a good show, guys. Let's do this. Let's go down this side. USOC? Hey sir, how you doing?
How are you? Good. Surgical.
I just want to go around all this.
see their app on their display. Very cool.
One thing you don't want to do when you get it.
So this is the Mobilize app that interfaces with their front line of devices. Very cool.
I dig
that.
Not the smallest one.
Oh, okay.
That's straight up and drop.
Look at this. They have another display set up. How cool is that? I like that animated background there, right there. True asset, of course.
What?
How are you guys doing?
Good. How are you?
You guys all
Biomeds? Biomeds?
Yep.
Any other
May I have some food?
So these floors are actually designed. Time down here. They're designed. You got all your equipment in them. Then you got everything opened up.
What kind of equipment?
It's still solid. It's not going to be tipping over.
First or second day with the department, we want to meet with the new employee and discuss the details of their role. I need you to.
I'm curious if like the access to the service partner program would repair issues if I could be able to like resolve them and tell you what to do.
Oh, yeah, their new wireless systems. Medical systems? Big. This conference area is, I don't know if I'm going to have the strength to go all the way through the show.
Yeah.
Which one? It seems like we have a ton of those going on.
Utility? Nope. They're all over here. They're over here.
How'd you do?
I'm doing good, man. I've been so busy. Very busy.
And I called them around the city stick.
What? All right, man.
Call me.
Trin.
And now look at you.
Look at, yeah. It's true. It's true. You're breaking my heart, Trin. Yeah, I'll be over there a little bit later.
If something goes wrong, yeah. No, you have to send the unit to them. You can't do any. You can't buy circuit boards. You can't buy power supplies. Nothing. You know. But that was a pavilion. Not like the FT10 or Force Triad, where you can replace.
This is
No, they were. There's really not time for something like that.
Yeah.
Just kind of talk about. Yeah, they just kind of talk about how.
just had the data.
There we go. Flex's got a big boot.
Excellent. So,
Mad Rad?
Yeah, and then he can forward it to,
Holy cow, I have not even seen the show yet. I've been over by my booth. I have not walked around, so this is a first for me as well. Hey, sir. I'm doing good. Doing good.
So, I know that GE has an account with us. Now, us being in some sort of a...
We're saying, look, I'll dedicate one single technique.
Hey, sir.
Oh, yeah, I bet we don't compete with what you guys have down there.
So, here's the biggest biotech for about 5.
Yeah.
Did you say you do what you guys have, or you're not sure?
They don't look into it.
Yes, sir.
You're
there?
Hello, sir. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well. Oh my gosh, I'm going to be so tired by the time I'm done with this. I have not seen the show yet. So, like, I've only come into my booth, and then that's it. So now I'm starting to walk around, and I'm like, wow, maybe this was such a good idea. But, yeah, because I don't even know. Is this, like, one third of the way? I'll see you, Ren.
Typically, like, Chuck's team, the inspectors and all that, you know, I would have...
How you doing, guys?
Good, how are you?
Good, how are
doing
you?
Very good.
Awesome.
Sage Services.
Why is Phoebe filming Armin?
What? Phoebe is not filming you guys.
Oh, I see. You
the Better Biomed YouTube channel is gotcha. Filming you guys.
Awesome. Nice. Well, thanks for having us on your channel.
Yeah, thanks.
You guys have quite the spread there.
So thank you. Semi-automation. So it'll run a few steps, a few tests for you, and then spit out the test results.
Bobby's phone in the next step.
We're
going to use this in our promotional material.
And then you'd have to
and they all include Q&A.
Or something like that.
So,
and if you want to know the
world,
on the other side,
we've got processing in Germany.
So that's kind of thing. You can create whatever procedure you want. Take over control.
Yeah, we can do that. What we can do first is we can do a demo, a Zoom demo. We can show and answer all the questions.
And here, we have all the different associations. There's a whole bunch of them. Very cool. They have their own area like that. That's good.
Thank you.
told me it'll be a good career field for him based on that.
Let me show you guys something really cool that I seen when they're setting up. It's probably the coolest thing, guys. Look at this model. So Steris has a fleet of these mobile sterile processing centers. You see, I've got a couple different options. But look at the detail that they put into their models. They brought the whole thing in. Jeez. How cool is that?
Pointed the video on lock, so you'll see the internal cardiac arrest, should be like the second middle. and you can go ahead and just put that on to them, okay? So let's go ahead and get your headset on, get you logged in. Here, let me move these levels down.
Look at that.
Yes, I mean, that was a big thing because...
So what he's actually doing? He's actually doing training. And you can see the 3D training that they're doing right there.
Biomedical college that's going on.
Right. Here we go. I hope I'm not transitioning too quickly, guys. My arms are starting to get a little tired, and I'm walking kind of fast, I think. How big the show really is, because I thought I was walking fast and I'm starting to shank because this is getting heavy. Definitely large. Definitely a big show, guys.
Yeah. It's not the world.
best to just have it in the background. And then I had to build in software for that exit, so they didn't react better, which is easy because you have the outline of the body. You're great.
They did it in the middle of the plane. The captains would announce it on the plane.
Getting heavier. What you talking about? This show's so big, I'm already starting to shake. And I'm not even stopping to talk to people.
Remember the
yes, absolutely.
And we love the video you put up.
Well, thanks, man.
It's terrific.
Well, I tried getting into the The cancer hospital is near me. Hold on a second. No, it's okay.
Well, great to see you. What's happy that? To see you getting some more video going.
Oh my gosh, this show is so huge. It's I started walking and I was like, yeah, I'll just carry it. All right, man. Absolutely. Thank you. That's big.
All right. Well, you have to have the secret part.
I like margaritas.
I don't blame you.
Well, we're on group 305, so we can schedule a birthday go there.
We will. Yep. So he comes back to
the side. Really? Yeah, he's hurt.
Potholes. It's so exciting to see them.
She was just like, you know, at the end, like Max hated him, right? Because he's never had any lessons. We're like, we need to take over the career.
Heck up. He's got a problem.
They take the word together to be able to
what they're like. So we try to do. I try to find out.
Yeah, no.
What you gonna do? What are y'all gonna do? That's a big one.
Sure.
No, it's been so chaotic. So I'm lucky enough.
These guys, you guys are kidding. You're making me shake. Stop it. Look who's hiding over here. Oh, cool. Look what's going on. Yeah, cornhole.
Good to see you, Justin.
Yeah, man. I appreciate
you.
Guys, I thought this was the back of the building. I guess I have to apologize if this video is exceptionally long. And I wasn't really expecting that.
Create the PMs and execute the PMs.
track that they are doing.
I can get you, man.
There you go.
There it is. All right.
You call IBS, right?
Yeah, yeah. That sounds great, man. I've talked with some other people about it, and everybody seems like it's going to be a real positive thing. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it because I haven't done any networking videos even to this moment. I'm looking for, you know, the proper content, really. So.
I'll be out of your way. I'll catch up with you maybe right after Amy. And then
Amy. Sounds good, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, that's good because you need to report back that you were here.
So they donate. You can donate.
They'll send all of our stuff over.
We were just talking about
that. Garrett. Okay. Really? Intermittent group?
Are you?
It's Glenn. Hey man, how's it going?
Going on, Justin.
Hey, what's up, man?
Guys? It's alright. Thousands of people will see it. Whatever you do.
Oh, you with Justin?
Amy? It's got the back area? Alright, so I think I'm coming to the end of the show. What a show. You can tell my voice is a little hoarse.
And so basically,
and that's because I have been talking quite a bit. Look at this big booth.
Say
now we're gonna go. We're gonna invade the AAMI area.
How are you doing?
Good. Everybody's having a good time, for sure. Oh, look at this. We got a podcast going on. How cool is this? I actually really dig this. They got proper lighting. They've got themselves isolated. That's Danielle over there. She's smiling. How cool is this? Excuse me, guys. So AAMI has a huge booth back here in the end. So they're talking about important stuff. How cool is that? Hey, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it.
And where were you in the second?
You can see the live stream up there. How cool? All right, guys. All right.
Okay. I'm already there.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Now let's walk up to the front
and see my booth. We'll see how big the show really is because I'm coming from the very back corner all the way to the front. Show. Guys, if this video is really shaky, I apologize. My muscles are completely fatigued at this point.
One cup only.
And And I know I missed this front corner up here. So I saved the best for last, guys. So we're coming in here. This is the Avante booth. You see, it is massive, of course. It's right next to the Fluke Biomedical booth and Southwestern.
See, I've never even thought to use that
creature. All right. Hey, sir. We'll go on this side so you guys can see how big this Avante booth really is. What elegant design.
So your duration.
Love it. And that's one of the coolest things, they have an office inside the booth. Right here we have Clinical Technology Solutions. And then of course ECRI. And that brings me over here to my booth. And we are going to end it on that note, guys.